I used to drink a bottle or two of wine every single night until I learned about the Sinclair Method. Oh my gosh, this treatment finally made me a moderate drinker. If you're not familiar with it, please check out the link in my bio.